Welcome back, guys. We're about to throw down some smoked teriyaki chicken wings. Stay tuned. All right, after you get that chicken rinsed off, laid out on top of a paper towel, the key to having bite-through crispy smoked chicken is to make sure that it's very, very dry. So lay your chicken out on paper towels and then take some more paper towels and just dry them. And then push as much moisture out as you can. The more moisture you get out, the better the chicken will be. I also like to take off the claw foot, what I call it. I just can't seem to eat a wing that has a cackle on it or whatever you want to call it. So I get those cut off. Dry them one more time before I put them on the cooling racks and get them ready to add the rub. Remember, the key to really good chicken skin is making sure that it's dry. So the more moisture you take out, the better off you're going to be. We're using the Chupacabra Chicken-licious rub on this one. Just sprinkle it liberally on the front and the back side. Just make sure you get a good coverage that'll give you really good color and create a bark on that chicken. So get a good coverage on it. Guys, if you like what we're doing, take a minute right now and subscribe. Ring the bell to get the notifications. And hey, if you like the video, hit the like button. But get those rubbed up and we'll get them back into the fridge. So open the refrigerator and just put them in there unwrapped, and it'll also help with the drying. So they were in the fridge for about 30 minutes. We're going to get them out here on the grill. The smoker is set at about 300 degrees right now. We're going to put these in for about an hour, and then we'll check on them and check their doneness. So they've been in about an hour. You can see the color is showing up pretty nice. We'll put them on for about another 20 minutes or so, and then we'll add the teriyaki flavoring. So the color's right. We got the flying saucy teriyaki. We're just going to toss them in this glaze, and then we'll add them back onto the smoker. Just toss them around, get them coated real well, and then just put them back on the cooling rack. So we got them back on the cooling rack. They've been in for about 20 more minutes, and they are done. So we'll get them all plated up, and we'll catch you guys next time. If you got any questions or comments about good chicken wings, feel free to leave us a comment below. Thanks for joining us today, guys. Look forward to cooking for you again. Come back and see us. Till next time. Roll that smoke.